Hello. We are all very welcome to the second episode of the series, Modeling RAM-D0. In this video I will follow the modeling process, workflow. I will be modeling the head, for that I will be using a previously imported base. I will also be using the add-on, RetopoFlow, to make sure the faces look the way I want. In the previous video I showed how to adjust the number of vertices for the tools. And also how to mirror. To model the head, the process is not much different than what I did for the body. But I will be placing the faces in a different way to optimize the shaders when editing the normal ones. practically finished the head. What I'm going to do now is to demarcate the parts to edit the normal ones. The process of editing normals will be done later. I will be separating the parts to select more easily. For this, I created groups of vertices. I will be enabling the visualization of the weights of influence. Each part I will be assigning influence to a different group. For this I will be creating groups as many as necessary. So to be doing the division. Ready. With that we have the following divisions. This will help a lot in shaders when I edit the normal ones. That ends the second video in the series. Thanks for watching, and until the next episode of this series.